system must be switched off before removing, but do not need to wait for system to vent and leave rough pumps on. Pull down the front cover and switch off the system. This is very important. Loosen the two screws holding the board in place. Firmly pull and then slide the board out all the way. Line up the new board with the white runners and slide it in, pushing firmly at the end. Tighten the screws, switch the power back on and close the cover.